Now in this example, we have to insert three geometric means between 1 and 256. Now let G1, G2 and G3 be three geometric means between 1 and 256. Okay, therefore GP series becomes 1, then G1, G2, G3 and 256. Now total number of terms are how many? 5 terms are there. Okay, now we can write it, therefore A5 is equal to, A5 is 256. Now to this what we can write it? R raised to power 5 minus 1 is equal to 256. Again 1 times R raised to power 4, because A is 1, first term is 1, is equal to 256. Now R square is equal to plus minus 16, and R square is equal to negative of 16 will be rejected. Okay, so what is left? Therefore R square is equal to 16 and R is equal to plus minus 4. So here we got a common ratio. Now we have to find the geometric means. Now when R is equal to 4, case 1, here G1 is equal to AR, this is equal to 1 times 4 is equal to 4. G2 is equal to AR square, 1 times 4 square, this is equal to 16. G3 is equal to AR cube, this is 1 times 4 cube is equal to 64. So we got 3 GMs when R is 4. Now when R is equal to negative of 4, then G1 is equal to AR, this is equal to 1 times negative of 4 is equal to negative of 4. G2 is A with R square, this is 1 times negative of 4 square, this is 16. G3 is equal to AR cube, this is equal to 1 times negative of 4 cube, again negative of 16. Okay, hence the series can be 1, 4 using this one, 1, 4, 16, 64, 256, or 1, -4, 16, -64, 266. So this is the answer.